Flight Jumbo Fan, good morning. Welcome on board. Your safety is important. Please prompt from to your attention for this flight attempt. Luggage and post articles be stowed at overhead. Boarding dead seat in front of you to prepare for departure. To close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. For those customers seated in exit, overwing exit seat and window shades must remain open for taxi takeoff and landing. Maybe you have already fastened your seatbelt through the metal fitting of the buckle and pull it down to the center across your head. To open your seatbelt at the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fast when the seatbelt sign is on, just in case there's turbulence. Keep it on whenever you're in your seat. U.S. Lobby compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This does include e-cigarettes. It's against flight attempt. Disable and destroy the laboratory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including location and operation of the exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, and four window exits over the wings, and two exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. One direct to exit trip out of the slide, move away from the airplane. And while evacuation exits or slides in the front and back of the aircraft can't be attached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If the next path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide to an exit indicated by signs and lights, keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of the emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If the oxygen mask or drop from overhead compartments, remain seated with seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down and start to flow up oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Put the mask band over your head, pull the straps and tighten and breathe normally. Put in your mask first by helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Evacuation. Use your seat cushion for a flotation, pull it through the cushion and take it to the closest usable exit. When exiting the airplane, place your arms in the strap and have the cushion to your chest. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. Safety card shows how to use it. We will dim the cabin lights for departure. Individual reading light controls are overhead. We do thank you for attention. Flight back last year, flight to Orange County. Also, general safety and well-being are again our always top priorities here at American Airlines. In the event oxygen masks do drop from an overhead compartment, remove any face coverings prior to placing an oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Again, I'm willing to follow a requirement of a face covering over the duration of the flight, folks. We do the cooperation in wearing this face covering. First, we are going to pass the cabin, sure everyone's wearing a face covering. Again, we appreciate your cooperation.